Can't kill Pope, dude.
Especially John.
Woogity?
Woogity, man! He's been gone, you know, with Pope and all.
It's good.
It's good? All right. In the bedroom, is he like...
kind of freaky because it's Pope. And...
why are you asking?
I don't know, just kind of curious. Just spitballing here. Ranking-wise.
Oh, you're still asking?
Yeah, I was just kind of curious. Is John B. better?
What?
Okay.
Sean? Oh, this is where you live, you coop.
You want me to leave you two alone, or what's going on?
Pick up the trap.
Just holler if you need anything, okay? We'll holler back.
Very helpful, thank you.
Let's go.
Are you just gonna sit on your
sit
ass?
Sit there and wax that damn mustache. Is that even paid?
Oh, come on.
Hey, shut up, Jason.
Is that the weed symbol?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Fudge.
All right, that was a sore subject.
Okay.
Hey, Key.
Boring, Pope.
I'll take that.
He's in for your dad's stuff.
Oh, I got sense of lungs, man.
Woo!
He ate her.
My dad's gonna kill me.
Yeah, he might. He might.
Sorry about that.
Split up! No, no, I don't know where to go, okay? We're gonna lose him. We're gonna lose him.
Goodness gracious.
What's that now?
I got breakfast.
We have 12 hours to do whatever we want. Huh?
Who's with me?
Touch me in the border like a visa to
the next.
Looks like a good Lord intended, yes.
Oh, give me that! Give me that! Give me that! Good. Get on the leg. Oh,
with the single leg sweep.
Okay, you got it.
No.
The one that died, okay? Like. Probably. Oops.
What's on the dust?
I'm here to see John B. Rutledge.
No music and get rid of the toothpaste.
I can't hear what you're saying, man. All right? These things are on full blast. That's what I said. I'm here to see John B. Rutledge.
Wait, is it?
I mean, I thought it was a free country and all, but I guess you don't like freedom very much now, do you, Cupcake? I thought it was gonna be me.
How do you do? Yeah.
Tell me about it, man.
Hey.
Something like that.
10-4. I'll be right there. Thank you so much. Over.
I got nothing to do. I'll pace you.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
JJ, is that you?
He's delusional as shit.
But I'm seriously not even gonna ask.
Look. I busted the wrong guy out of jail. Sue me.
What?
Freaking way, man. Bro, my boy is out of the can.
Uncle Rafe has lost his mind.
That's funny. Because
something happened to your pops.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I can handle that. I don't really need you. So.
Oh, we're just all one big happy family today, aren't we?
Your father, it's upset.
Yeah, it's your father's old key.
10 minutes.
Whose idea was the fake key?
Shockingly, not mine.
I don't know.
Wow.
Should we tell him?
I'm impressed. Maybe you are good for something.
Did hell freeze over?
Even a blind pig can find an acorn at times.
Of course, he deserved it.
Stand up, turn it to.
Oh, impressive, guys. You know, it's not your fault, right?
Get up, JJ. No, you missed breakfast.
Okay, I got it.
Come on.
To join us, Mr. Rutledge.
It's good to be back.
Just in time for your first quiz.
A test. I told you, and a test this morning.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. First thing I sent to you.
We're definitely going.
Mr. Ayward, Mr.
If I actually let them talk and listen, maybe they'd let you back.
Okay, but I feel like you're not listening to me. So I'm like,
what's wrong? Oh my God, I missed you so much.
I mean, that's you. I'm out of here.
Good night.
Well, that was a little unexpected.
Right. Yeah, I told that to Topper.